And let's check on the situation now at the North Luzon Expressway from Robin Ignacio. He's the head of the Traffic Management Department of NLEX and SCTEX. First of all, Robin, Merry Christmas to you and the rest of the team there. Thanks for joining us today.
Yes, ma'am. Merry Christmas and good afternoon, Ma'am Carmen.
All right. So what's the situation now on the roads and our expressways?
Currently, though we do not have long queues at the entrance to NLEX going northbound, namely Palintawak Toll Plaza, Caruatan Toll Plaza, and Mindanao Toll Plaza. But continuously, there are motorists coming in. And along the stretch of the expressway, we monitor that the volume is higher than usual. And the earlier this morning, we already monitored a surge in traffic at NLEX. And an hour after that, we already monitored a moderate queuing at Tarlac Toll Plaza, the last toll plaza in SX. Mm. So we added more collection points, toll collection points, and we even converted one of the entries to SX into exit, so that the traffic went lighter in a couple of hours.
Mm-hmm. Robin, and, how many? People, yeah, sorry to cut you there, Robin,
yes,
but how many vehicles do you expect to traverse NLEX and SCTEX this holidays?
Yeah, for today we are expecting that compared to normal daily average of about 300,000 in NLEX and another 65,000 in SCTEX, we are expecting that an increase of about 10% to 15% in the daily average volume of vehicles.
All right, when do you expect it to peak?
Yeah, as we move later this afternoon, we are anticipating more motorists going north. Though we are also monitoring some going or entering Metro Manila, but we expect that more motorists are going to the provinces. So we are ready in NLEX with more deployments of our toll tellers and patrol crews, as well as our incident response teams, so that there will be faster clearing of incidents and they will not affect more our traffic flow.
Mm, yeah.
And also, we are expecting that early morning tomorrow until early afternoon, there will be a big volume using our expressways in NLEX and NSX.
Mm-hmm. Of course, RFIDs, got to talk about that as well. You said that there is an expected 10 to 15% increase in the volume of traffic, traversing both NLEX and SCTEX. Do you also note an increase in those who have not previously gotten their RFIDs and are queuing up to get those?
Yes, but we are confident that the flows through our entries, mainly at Balintawak Toll Plaza and also Mindanao Toll Plaza, will be faster, because when we started implementing the 100% RFID dry run last November in all toll plazas of NLEX and SCTEX, there are a lot of motorists already availing of the RFID, and we noticed that the queuing, especially at the castlings and identified castlings, are not that long already compared previously. During, say, Holy Week or the past year's Unda season. And I guess also the motorists are already heeding that they are already maintaining enough policy when they are RFID.
Mm-hmm.
We are not encountering that much incidents of cannot enter the expressway because of insufficient balance.
Mm-hmm. So
hopefully
if
our motorists will avail, if they still have time to avail and have a sticker, and also maintain enough load balance in their RFIDs.
Mm-hmm. Right. So it's just a final question to you, Robin, before we let you go. So if there's going to be any window hour, what hour would that be as citizens go out of the metro to their provinces, or has that window passed and they should just expect heavy traffic from here onwards?
You mean to say the window where in the traffic is a bit lower?
Mm-hmm.
Is that what you mean?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think usually it's between midnight and early morning or early dawn. I mean, that's around 12 midnight to 4 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
We have a lower volume of traffic during those hours. And as I mentioned, maybe until later tonight, we have a higher volume, and then we will experience that volume again early morning or early dawn tomorrow until early afternoon.
All right, we're going to have to leave it at that. Robin Ignacio there, head of the traffic management of NLEX SC Techs. Thanks again for joining us this noon, and Merry Christmas to you and the rest of the team.
Thank you very much, and Merry Christmas also.
Thanks. Mm-hmm.